Hello guys and welcome back to a new video. Today I want to share something really interesting for the first time in Europe. The new update, software update that comes in Europe. I want to show you right here guys. So I just received for the first time in Europe, if you can see here, 2020.8.2. And then release note, in the release note, it say that we have the driving visualization improvement here. We have the stop light, the stop signs, and also some road markings. This is pretty amazing. You can activate it very easy. I will show you a little bit later. But before that, also we have the charging station. I will show you also this one in the video. That's really cool that we have in Europe, in Belgium, Netherlands, Germany and Switzerland, and also in Austria. We have all that third part charging station. This is really awesome. Also, they improve the voice command reliability. This is great. I test it and it's work really better. Right now, for example, let me show you. You just press this button, open the glove box, and it's working. Pretty cool. In what car you can do that? It's pretty awesome. Also, you can turn on the heat on the seat. For example, turn on the heating on the driver's seat. And it's on, guys. Look at this. Pretty awesome. It's really working. And I really like that. It's much more improved from what was before. And then we have the additional language support. So you have some extra language and also additional owner manual languages. So you can change this. And this is the release note from the previous one. But the most excited one is the driving visualization improvement. So you have to go to autopilot. And keep in mind guys, I don't have the full self-driving, not yet. I haven't planned to buy it, but I'm really happy. And you know, Tesla really care about the customers, and I haven't planned to buy also the autopilot in the future. But at the moment, the cool stuff is, that's why, you know, I really love Tesla, because no other car in the world can improve over the night. I just wake up in the morning, get an update, and now I have a lot of visualization and a lot of cool new feature and a lot of improvement. And I really love this car. It's every time you get an update, it's like you have a new car. So that's why I really recommend this car, and Tesla cars are one of the best, in my opinion, the best company in the world. It's safe, it's beautiful, they look fantastic. Also, it's cheap to run, it's eco-friendly, and it's also, I find the price also amazing for what this car can offer and what all the Tesla can offer. So anyway guys, if you want to buy a Tesla, you can use my referral code. You will get 1500 kilometer free supercharging. And also, if you have any question, you need help, you can write me and I will help you with everything. So I will leave the referral here in the video, also in the description if you want to use mine. Anyway, but let's go forward and let me show you how you activate this. So you go to the autopilot and you press this button right here, auto full self-driving visualization preview. So here it tell you are sure if you want to do that, blah blah blah, and then you can go yes, and right now it's activated. So pretty awesome. And I will drive a little bit now and I just want to show you that guys. I really want to show you that. Also the charging station, of course. Let me show you the way it looks, the charging station. For example, you go down here, you press this button one time, just like that, and then let me show you right now. What you will see right now with A, B, C, D, those are the fast supercharging right now. And for example, this one right here, you can see you have another charging station at F, And then let me show you closer. Right now, for example, this one, S1. S1, wait, it doesn't give you too much information. I think it's the one from IKEA. So right now, this is the one from IKEA, but I don't know why they don't give you so much information about this. But for example, this one right here, it says that it's at the supermarket, and you can drive there to the charging station. It's pretty awesome. But I see yesterday here a few information. They give you a few information about them. Look, for example, here, Amag. So you have two connection, 50 kilowatt, and they give you a few information about that. So you can go there and you can see here on the screen where are all the charging stations. Here it give you also information about the charging, but not so many information. That's the problem. They don't give you so many information, and I don't know. It was cool if you can press those information here and you can see the reviews and all that stuff. That was really, really awesome. But anyway, you have this in all the Switzerland, and also you have it in Germany, you have it in Austria, and also Netherlands, and that's pretty awesome. And I think Tesla did a great job with those two updates, in my opinion. And it's amazing. Just let's drive a little bit. Right now we are on the 30 kilometer screen, so you can see here the garbage can. That for the first time when I see it, this is something new. Also the lines there, I think you can easily see the lines. And let me give you a little bit more. I think it's maximum right now. You can see the garbage right there. Look at the garbage, guys, on the right side. Another one, garbage on the left side right there. I think you can see the garbage there. And also it's show me right here in the front. You can see the car in front there. Also, let me go forward and let me show you something here. You can see here the stop sign. It's one up there. And look at that. Look at that. He recognized that sign right here. It's pretty awesome. Pretty cool. It's pretty cool. And also the people on the bike, on the motorcycle and all that stuff. All right, guys, I guess that was the video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed the new information. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of these videos. Also, I have plenty of other videos with other cars on my channel as well. So if you're interested, please subscribe to my channel. If you want to buy a Tesla, you can use my referral code. And thank you for watching again, guys. Stay safe. And I guess I see you soon in the next one.